I'm an innocent man, Your Honor, and I have always been an innocent man, Your Honor.
After 17 years in prison and 27 years fighting to clear his name, John Bunn broke down into tears and held hands with Judge Shandia Simpson when he was finally exonerated in 2018.
Y'all convicted and had a wrong man in prison, and now y'all still have somebody that's on the loose that's right now that killed someone, and that family out there running free, and I didn't deserve any of that stuff that y'all did to me.